happen when they are asked to find out, explain what is there. This I want. If you want something more, that will be reflected. But it may be reflected up to that level. Or any unknown thing, they are not afraid of that. They know the theory, they have designed a few. So they are now open, can open it and explain it, what is there, why it is there, what will be the function of that, this, the up to that level. Okay, so it is reflecting their confidence on the particular subject. So because you know that CO must reflect the three things simultaneously, the knowledge, the skill, as well as the attitude. Attitude component is your confidence on handling the things. Yeah. Okay? So this is how to reflect through your CO that you are going to decide. What will be CO through which I can reflect this thing? Okay. No problem with that also. If you can change, no problem. But there will be none to tell you that same word is repeated. They will be knowing what level you have touched. Yeah. I'll be showing you some more. Okay. So this is the concept, and you please consider that you are the subject expert who will be designing that. It is not by me, because I am not the expert in that. I have never taught the subject, so I don't know. But I can explain you what can be done with that CO. Now, one mathematics 3, it's an third mathematics. Any mathematics teacher is here? Mathematics teacher, yes, please. Sir, I don't know the syllabus for that, but if I ask you to design the syllabus for based on this, can it be possible? Pata nahi, this is designed in some workshop. I want to place it before you. Okay? Because I am not a mathematics teacher, but I want to tell you that this is designed. Can you design the content of that mathematics course here? Based on that, ye gap nahi hai. Aayega. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Can you? Is it possible to design? It's not written properly, no? Yeah. So mathematics teacher can redesign the CO with this content? With this content. Okay? Aap ek picture le lijiye. You take a picture and you will be doing that exercise. Okay? Because it is a tutorial class. So please take this picture by the mathematics teachers, redesign the COs, and I'll ask the content for that. So see, one thing is very much clear, that whatever CO you are going to do, that is an expression of the content, what is there, which we need to teach. Okay, right? It's because, no, it's sometimes what happened, no? All the things are not in the curriculum or syllabus. A few laws are there, a few theorems are there. So, in order to mention, if you just keep it open, then what will happen? Anybody can ask you any question. Maybe question paper setter is from other university. So, he will be putting some theorem which is not in your syllabus. So it is better if all the things are not there, mention the things in the CO itself. Yeah. Okay. But if I open it, I'll face a problem with my own children, because they will ask something else, which is an open data. So be means very careful about using the word different, various, those words. When you are using different, various, that indicates all. There should not be something which is not in the syllabus. You should not take a risk of that. No, that is okay, but the thing is, CO must reflect that one. We used to say that. Now, computer science department, it's a CO for software engineering. Just go through these and give your comments just now. Anybody who is teaching software engineering here? Huh? Yeah. So we are expert in this all. So please verify it and give your comments on that. Which one? Fifth. No action verb. Huh? Walk effectively is no action. Walking is an action. Now you tell me, what is the level of these CEOs in the Bloom's revised taxonomy level? Madam, for you, as you are teaching, the first CO? Which level it is in the book, Bloom's level? Are you sure of the levels? What is the exact level for that first CO? Evaluate. So it is the fifth level. So CO number one started with fifth level. Now what about the second one? Sixth level. What about that one? Estimate is again taken a decision on analysis. Analysis is a process, but they are going to estimate it. So taking plus and minus considerations also. So it is going to be again the evaluate, taking a decision. What about the next one? Kaha hai madam level? So this is again not apply. This bahut upar mein hai, because it is for future use. Okay, so again they are documenting, putting their judgment in that. Okay, yeah. So it is dealing with fifth and sixth level. So can you see now, it is possible for a subject by the teacher's thinking only and hard try, working very hard, working innovative way to reach in the HOTS level. Your classroom will be a HOTS class. We used to say HOTS class, okay? It sounds very good. Excited, no? So we make the class HOTS. It is we, teachers who can make. Right? Now see, now can you guess how many POs you can touch with this? Think of yourself, your POs are known to you. How many POs you can touch? Bohot sara aayenge. So do not close your mind that with a subject, I am only PO 1, PO 2, PO 3 and maybe the last one. Do not close your thinking. You are the innovator. Teachers are the innovator. Please remember that. We are going to make innovator. So we are innovator first. So think that way, I can touch almost all POs through my teaching. That is the thing you believe. I told in OBE, in the 5 P's, believing your student is, you must be very confident on yourself first. Okay? Then only you are going to expand opportunity. If I think my COs will be this, then I'll be expanding the opportunity in my classroom. There will be group who will be working together to develop very small, maybe society related some software. It's very complicated software, but they will be handling developing a software which is related to society. So can I touch that PO concerned with the society and engineer? I can. So do not keep yourself close that my limitation is PO number 1, 2, 3. I'll show you how. I'll show you how. You have justice means thinking also for that. So this is okay. This is where I took you. Yes, sir. It's not objective. That is a justification written, not objective. Rational, he should try. Understand is a thing which is not measurable. So they are expecting understand means, see, one is understanding COPO mapping. I thought I understood the process. Now after 2 days search so many way, it's now I am not confident. Now making me understand, I think I must go through the research work and implement that one, for example, then my understanding will be fulfilled. That's why understand we don't use as CO, because understanding the thing means in that. So my understanding about the COPO mapping is now not at that level. So you can change also, because I told this is developed by a teacher of diploma level institute. It's not even the graduate level. This is from Assam, Guwahati, one government polytechnic institute, Assam Engineering Institute. A lady teacher who is handling the students, and she is very dedicated. So she developed this one. So thinking of her is, they will be doing for very small problem, ma'am. We can give them. Can they do? Because afterwards, after passing out as diploma holder, they have to work actually in the reality field. The complicacy of the program is not so much, because they don't have that criteria, no? Your complex engineering problem. Diploma students, that complex engineering problem, that line is not written. They are only written, they will be solving engineering problem. The word complex is not there. So she told, ma'am, we can have very simple problem, but we must know how to develop the software. Okay, can I move? Now, can we verify our own COs under any course that we are teaching? So, please, if you have written, you verify it and then give me your comments on your own COs. So, what are the things we are going to check in our own CO? There should not be two action verbs. The action verbs should be observable and measurable. If it can follow a sequence, it should follow the sequence. Number four, if I can touch the hot level, so I'll be doing it if possible. That's all. So please verify your own COs for in one single course which you are teaching. Okay, ma'am, you select one, then you verify, you correct it if needed. If you feel it is okay, fine, 100% correct, put your grade one, A. So you can grade your own by A, B, C. Okay, put A, B, C as per your thinking. That is your opinion now. If you can change, you do it. Because you now you know what to do. So rewrite maybe needed, but please do it, correct it, and according to your correction, you put your older one a grade. The original one should have a grade, and the new one will be the reference on which you have graded your own work. All of you are having the COs with you, or if not, please think of your COs. You can bring it or you can rewrite it here itself. Not just calculate the condition, it is evaluate. Now, can we, you can directly use that verb also. But if you feel some other very good word can be used, which is equivalent to evaluate, no harm with that. Determine again is a confusion. Determine can be used for low level also. So if you feel there is some good word replacing evaluate, you can, otherwise keep the evaluate. Because here, as you were telling me, there is some analysis and taking an opinion on that is there. Then next.
Then determine the application of different fermenters and bioreactor as per the conditions of various cell lines.
Now, what is meant by determine the conditions?
Determine the application of different.
Anything to determine here, because it is application. Now, what are the things to be determined for application? That is the thing. So, determining or deciding. Can I write?
Yes.
Decide. Because determine is something like calculating something, okay? And decide is again a higher level thing. It can very easily go to the higher level. Okay, come in. So, next.
Light tissue culture techniques for producing carcinogenic.
Now tell me, applying the technique, producing the something, which one is your priority? They should be able to apply the thing, or they will be able to produce the thing? Okay. Because see, producing something is high. And applying means they know how to apply it, not more than that. Okay, right. If it is that limitation, then it is in the third level. Okay, now you mark yourself, the older one. Okay, put it. Sir, coming. Where is the design thing? Means what kind of design? Okay. So is it a design or is it a construct? Okay. It is a kind of design, right? Yeah. Then next. Now tell me one thing. We are writing design. Design indicates always something innovation in that. That should not be a plus b is equal to c formula based on what I can make this. So then it will be develop, it will be construct, but not design. Okay, it should be some assumption, some innovation, okay, which must be there in that activity. If it is there, you can use the word design. Very good. if there is a practical class, you will be putting it in the practical class. Yeah, practical only. No, you cannot put because you cannot do it in the class. If you can do it, then this is the theory paper. No, I should be very clear of one thing, that the coding is different, then you have to write the COs for lab separately, theory separately. Okay, code is different. Yeah. And if it is no separate lab is there, is this the thing? Uh-huh, but if it is, नहीं होना चाहिए तब. हाँ, अगर सेम कोड है तो रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ स्किल विल बी हियर. या तो ये दिस विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू यू बिकॉज और भी 5-6 आ जाएगा उस. But normally it is LTP is their concept, but the lab codes are different than the theory codes. So we handle the laboratory COs separately. No, sir, the extent of work will be little because you cannot have experimentation in the theory. Thus, experimentation part will be extended in the laboratory. If it is in the same code, then it will be, all experimentation will come under that. Not the least of experiment. List of experiment can be kept, what they will be able to do. Based on that.
Determine this,
yeah. So more five are coming. Now then, when you are writing it in the SAR, you have to what you are going to do with respect to that. So usme to ek hi course ke under aa jayega wo. Because you have to mention it that this is for theory, this is for lab. That you have to mention. Yeah.
Code will be same.
Yeah, you have to show it separately. Okay? नहीं, बाहर एक university का concept वो नहीं है. They separated the code. There is a link with the subject code, like some lab के लिए कुछ अलग से coding रख दिया, या कुछ डाल दिया. But this is separate. Okay? Anybody who has written it correctly and marked it? Yeah, sir. Sir, पहले sir को दिखते थे. बताइए. Yeah, computer network. Let's read it because I can read it.
Switching methods and other basic characteristics for the efficient network design.
Right.
Second is develop solutions in case of any failure in the network. Third is compare the different network protocols suitable for an effective and robust design.
Right. So, sir, now you are in the hot level. Very good. So, you can. Right.
Define the fundamental control system of electronics. Define the fundamental terms used in control system. CO1. Explain system stability concept. CO3. Analyze time response. Sketch, focus, Nyquist plot and Bode plot related to control system stability. And design of compensator and to derive its relation with the time response and frequency response.
But sir, sketching the root locus is not our motive. Sketching is a tool for evaluating something. evaluating the performance, commenting on stability. Yeah, no, I'm telling you that when I'm writing, no, sketch is the action verbs. That my purpose is to see whether they can draw, but my part sketching is a tool for commenting. So I'm coming. So maybe that if you can focus will be good. What I mean, okay? Always the tools are needed for doing something. Tools should not be the issue. See you. That's what. Yeah, coming. Can you just read? I it then. What is the action verb to? List. Again, sir, another point is listing or define. If you can avoid, because when define is necessary, but it is not limited to define. I need to explain also the terminologies. So explain is a higher word. I'll be writing in CO explain, and this list will come or define will come when I'll be writing the ILOs. Relate, you can directly write not to find also, relate. Relate is an action verb. Okay? What is the purpose? Can you read this too? Design heat exchanger. Now, I have a question with the design. I can put design heat exchanger, comma, evaporator, whatever, that in a one single CO also, because the action is to design. My question is whether your students will be able to design it with a given specification, or if the design is limited to some factors. See, when keeping it open, design something, it indicates the real world design also my student will be able to do. If it is okay, I have no problem. But if this has got some limitation, you need to express the limitation in the CO itself. To what extent? Limited by what? That should be reflected in the CO itself. Yeah, coming. Yeah. Learn, sir, change karna hai. Learn is again within someone. Okay? Right.
Third one is identifying if application is in real world, real field. Fourth one is evaluate your understanding, design new system as per the industry.
Two are coming inside. One is evaluate.
That is different. Evaluate is different one. And
oh, separate. Evaluate your, then complete
evaluate
the
your understanding.
Now, regarding what?
Of this subject.
Aise to both means it is open again. You have to little specific about that.
Okay, madam. Hmm. Now, last one is design new system of industry for actual industry.
Again, my question is how far be able to do? Now, actual industry can have any specification. It's a little bit, small scale design or something. Something which will limit that. Yeah, because then it is expectation from my student. When you are writing, that will not be. I have also. I cannot student to design something at industry level. I don't have that exposure. Okay, so I will limit in the, if I write this much, no, then attainment will be 0%. Okay, yeah, coming. Okay. Yeah, please. Okay. That we need to write first and then discuss. Yeah. Okay. So, project, seminar, and all those.
Ma'am, previously we have two CEO, and I decide that is not good. That
two
is
CEO.
Two.
It's not. It is 5 to 6.
Total 6 CEOs. But
okay.
Initially, first and second CEO, I find it is not correct.
Okay.
So
yes,
right.
Now right.
I decide need to be correct.
Tell me.
First is represent the periodic non-sinusoidal signal into sine and cosine term using Fourier series.
Very
that
good.
Is not correct.
Mm-hmm.
From my point of view.
Okay, you
and
can write. Represent is an action verb. You can use.
Yeah.
Tell.
And second is analyze the periodic and aperiodic non-sinusoidal mm-hmm. signal using Fourier transform.
Huh.
So that two combinedly, I can write analyze the aperiodic signal using Fourier transform and periodic signal using Fourier and Fourier series and Fourier transform both.
Now tell me, when a signal is given to your student, I can give them a picture of pictorial representation of a signal. Can they able to identify which is periodic and which
yeah.
is? Then why you are telling them that for this you do this, for this you do that?
Because ma'am, that particular method is applicable for.
Let them decide that one. That is what you want. Nobody will be giving them a signal and telling them this is of that kind. You develop that thing among your student that looking at the signal, they will be identify what kind of signal it is, what are the characteristics of the signal, and then they will be deciding by which they are going to analyze that. That you want to develop among your student. Okay? Not telling them this for that and that for this. So, I think your first one was okay with respect to the modified one. Okay, you check it. Please. Yeah. Read it.
Define the fundamental concept of computer graphics.
Sir, again, I'll tell. If define is the word, if you can put it in the second level of Bloom's. Define is the first level. So, first level, come inside that one. I'll show how it will be coming under. Okay, so you feel that definitions are very important.
Yes.
So it is a CO.
It's a theoretical
okay, right. Then show me.
Explain various line generation algorithms, circle generation algorithms.
That is on basis of that only. Right.
Third, develop various 2D and 3D transformation of this one is based on revised taxonomy. And analyze.
Analyze and explore, there are two action verbs. So I cannot use both. Okay. Now if you explore, they can only explore it if they know how to analyze it. So explore outside, analysis will be coming in your ILO. I'll be showing you how. No.
We have to use explore outside and then analyze.
By analyzing.
Okay.
Okay.
Logical hona
chahiye.
And next one is determine different filling algorithm on various shapes and hidden surface illumination. And develop and classify various color models.
Again. Develop and classify, again you cannot, because two different things. Classification is one thing, development is another action. So I cannot measure two of the things by one kind of tools.
Either we can use develop or classify.
Which one is superior, use that one as CO.
Okay, as per our requirement.
Yeah. Should be used. Yeah. It is a lunch.
Technical and machine.
Yeah, tell me.
State the working, performance stages and characteristics on governing of the machine.
Why do you write state working? Stated or explained?
State is a memory type and then again described.
No, I don't want Bloom.
Okay.
Forget Bloom. You tell me, what do you want from your student? Will they be only studying, working? Because working principle or working with some, if I write the procedure, I'll be stating the procedure only. Nahi hoga. Okay, if plot is a higher one, write plot. Yeah, so write plot.
And solve analytic problem in the room.
Lower level to a higher level, but only there should not be two action verbs. And if you are coming, you as a teacher, you feel both are put the higher. Which subject?
Theory
of machine. Tom. Okay. Yeah. I know Tom.
Okay. Identify mechanism in real life application. Discuss. Second one is discuss about mechanics of various machines. Third one is apply fundamental.
Discuss about nahi chahiye. Discuss.
Okay. Discuss mechanics of
various machines. But I told, when you are writing the word various, be careful of all machines must be there. If not, explain the word various also.
Apply fundamental principle of static and dynamics of machinery.
Yeah.
Analyze various types of motion and mechanism of machinery. And fifth one is evaluate.
Okay.
And the last one, create the mechanism.
You are right. What kind of creation they are going to do? Can they develop prototype?
Yeah, they can develop according to one.
Okay, they can develop. Because when you are writing create, generate or develop kind of thing, that indicates that they are going for physical creation. Okay.
I think it was for that.
Okay, right.
If I give some task to say, I will go that one.
Right. Okay. Oh.
My name is first year teacher. Explain the fundamental concept in the theory of molecular absorption related to different modes like electronic vibration and rotational transitions. Compare the energy requirements in UV visible and IR microwave spectra for different transitions. And levels also I wrote here.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Identify the presence or absence of different functional groups in a compound. Choose proper radiation for a sample for getting spectrum. Apply the Pierce law to calculate the concentration of a sample. Analyze the cause of deviation of the Pierce law for some samples.
Yeah.
Estimate is qualitative and quantitative. Water, soil, food, drug, blood, etc. By
right. Nicely written. Nicely written.
The labels, can I say, is it justified, ma'am? First one level is explain.
The label. Label not finished. It's okay. Nicely. Sir, read. वो कौन सा सेमेस्टर के लिए है?
एमटेक
के लिए है या
जीओ 5 इज अप्लाइड फॉर अर्थोग्रेशन डिजाइन.
गुड, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. बिकॉज़ ऑल योर सीओज मस्ट बी एट द लेवल ऑफ हायर master's course. I cannot handle all lower level. That course. Strength of material. Okay. So they are going to choose something.
What type of
it is? Whatever means any other word, but not this word, which cannot be observable and measurable.
Apply the statistical concept and logistical concept in proportion.
Always all understands, sir, I told you, at the level of lower. Some understands like they are taking a decision. So if it is there, so then you decide, you can use also. Select the word you can. Choose the word you can use. Identify the word. Yeah. So all those words were deciding criticism. Yeah.
For second year.
I don't know how to finish it because I have stopped here. I like to use one more PPT, then stop. Tell me.
Just one way. It's like study of anthropometric data.
Study can study. Acha, tell me. Tell
so it's
me.
A study. They
study.
Have to study.
Study means study.
And,
yeah.
All these
yeah.
For the project, for the particular topic. Then develop alternative designs for components, small components of the project. And then use climatic considerations in the design process.
Right.
And apply structural and building material knowledge for the design. And then design the whole project. Just like, shall it be the first one? Like, because this is in design. And this is the process of design. So the design...
No, finally, process will come first, then the final work.
Okay. Because here, it is all depend on the topic of the project. What will be the process?
Okay. Now, can I add something before designing? Do they able to, what I can should
it's
use,
like the
demonstrate the process or kind of thing? Then I'll start, that will be coming first. Because action of design is the last one. But when I give someone a design problem, they will be doing.
Suppose do the case study.
No, but if it is design is coming first, no. You are giving the task as design first, but outcome is not the first one. Outcome should be the last one.
Right.
Okay, and it is the sequence of outcome.
Can mention the topic here in the first level.
Yeah,
also.
Exactly.
Like
exactly.
Study of the components.
But I can do continue up. No, so everyone is ready for the lunch. Okay, yeah. Just I'll just show you one slide only one. I am not entering into the ILO part, which after lunch we'll be doing, so that you cannot sleep after a good lunch. Only thing, what I have given here, what exercise you have done, can you tell me? The exercise we were doing here? That you are doing, how you are doing it? The process. The process was? Some rules, norms given to you, supplied to you, and you compared your own work with that, and then I told you grade yourself and also correct your work as per requirement. Okay? So, the learners are asked to assess themselves against given criteria. Before they start a learning experience, they know what the required standards are, which means that they know what is expected of them. Once they have completed the task, they will assess how well the task has been carried out. They will look at what they were able to do well and where they would need assistance. Am I correct up to that? Sometimes it is not helping me. If therefore assess learners in recognizing their strengths and weaknesses and in taking responsibility for their own learning. So what can be done?
Self-assessment.
And then that's again IA. Okay. Now then, this is the way you can do in your class itself. And then if you can use this tool, your lifelong learning, that PO, you can touch everyone through every course. Don't think it is not possible to touch it. You can. You use the standard criteria sheet for that. Keep that in your course file, that with that you have assessed. Do the process, take a right, do the exercise right, that way, and keep evidence that your class is also assessed by self process, okay, which is indicating again one way of lifelong learning. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay. So ye rehne dijiye tab.